The Seminoles have arrived in El Paso for the Tony the Tiger Sun Bowl. Welcome to the Seminoles.com continuing coverage of bowl week for Florida State. Lane Hurt here with Ricky Aguayo. Ricky, what was it like stepping off the plane, getting greeted the way you were? Kind of an experience.
Yeah, no, it was amazing. The hospitality here from the committee at the Sun Bowl has been amazing. The mariachis that we had when we got off the plane was awesome, and just everything to this point has just been amazing. I'm excited to see what they have in store for us.
You're in your element tonight, yeah. Top Golf. How much fun was this for you, and did you get to show off a little?
Yeah, I love golf in general, but Top Golf is fun just because all the friends here and I have all my teammates with me. But it was fun. Yeah, I was in my element, you know, just trying to show off a bit my swing. But there's a couple guys out here that showed me up a bit.
Not the entire team is known for golfing. Was there anything that really truly offended you tonight?
When I saw Robert Cooper get up, I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't know what I saw. I don't know what that was, Coop, but we got to work on that.
How much fun is it soaking in the bowl experience and enjoying it? Because you've earned it, you got there, you made it. You got to enjoy it as well. Right?
It's awesome. I mean, I think it's like a little vacation for us, you know, just to get away, you know. I mean, the coaches got to bring their families, and the players' families come too. I feel like it's a mini vacation. You know, we stay here for 5 days, so, you know, we still got a lot ahead of us, and I'm excited to see what's in store for us.
With that said, Arizona State, got them on December 31st. Where's the focus at in preparing for that game and getting ready for the Sun Devils?
Definitely. I think there has to be a balance, you know, just a balancing fun with the business trip that we came for. And, you know, the coaches have been doing a great job in preparing us down there in Tallahassee, and I'm sure they're going to do a great job preparing us here, you know, to get that W against Arizona State.
There you have it. We'll have much, much more as Florida State prepares for that Sun Bowl. It has a little bit of fun, too. For Ricky, I'm Lane. Go Noles.